Hello, myself Vaidehi Shah, Indian Pharmaceutical Association and Anand Local Branch Community Pharmacy Division and Anand Pharmacy College presents an awareness program for COVID-19. Today, I am going to tell you about how to boost your immunity during COVID-19. With the spread of COVID-19, the whole world is fighting it together. Although there is no vaccination available so far, we can protect ourselves from COVID-19 by staying away from it. And that can be possible by taking several precautions, boosting our immunity and abiding by government regulation. Firstly, how to protect yourself from COVID-19? The measures to be taken are: clean your hands with alcohol-based hand rub products, wash your hands with soap and water for at least 20 seconds, avoid incoming with contact with people having fever or cough. Also, cover your face while sneezing and coughing with your flexed elbow or a tissue paper. Also, don't forget to throw the tissue paper in a closed bin. Seek immediate medical care if you are having any symptoms like fever, difficulty in breathing or coughing. Most importantly, don't touch your eyes, nose and mouth with your hands. Now talking about the essential ways to boost your immunity against coronavirus. First, take immunity boosting food in your diet. Vegetables like carrots, spinach, sweet potato, dark greeny leaves, tomato, asparagus and broccoli. And fruits like mango, amla, lemon, orange and strawberries can be included in your diet. These vegetables and fruits increases the level of vitamin A, C, D and E in your body to boost your immunity. Also include turmeric, ginger, garlic and triphala in your diet as they act as a self-antiviral agents. Also take special care of children and elder people. Take proper sleep of 7 to 8 hours. Sleeping well is one of the easiest way to increase your immunity. A human body naturally repairs and recovers during sleep from all the wears and tears. Not sleeping enough not only leaves your body tired and lethargic but also reduces the immunity. Third, drink up to 8 to 10 glasses of water every day. Staying hydrated is the best way to increase your immunity. It flushes out all the toxins from the body. Immunity boosters such as fresh fruit juices and coconut water along with enough water throughout the day helps to increase your immunity. Practice home workouts exercises. Home workouts is another way to flush out all the toxins from the body through sweat. Some easy workout can at home can be performed like skipping, rope skipping, jogging on the spot and push-ups. Staying indoors can be boring and stressful, which can affect your mental well-being and your immune system. To increase them, practice meditation. Meditation is a mindful exercise that relaxes the mind from all the external chaos and distractions. A mere of 10 minutes every day of meditation can put your mind to peace and can increase a better decision making and better focusing ability of yours throughout your life. Second, avoid consuming alcohol and smoking. They reduces your respiratory they affect your respiratory system and reduces your immunity. And third and last, avoid non-essential traveling. Social distancing is a key to fight to this pandemic. Non-essential traveling is to protect yourself and your family from this pandemic. Remember 5 things: proper food, proper sleep, enough water, home workouts and meditation can increase your immunity. Thank you.